Alrighty, who are we going to be right now? I think I want to go back into a Boris mode. Very comfortable in his shoes. We're going to do some R&B jazz, which is really, really apt here on KEPT, the best place to be in the universe. How are we doing? Wine and Jazz 101. This is an old tune. It's almost suave jazz. That's my term for smooth jazz. We don't use that term. You know, anyway, it's a cool tune. Vibraphonist Roy Ayers, his group Roy Ayers Ubiquity, doing a really cool tune called Mystic Voyage. I like it. I still like it. And he tears it up on the vibes. It's got great melody to it. Then we're going to do Dave Stryker, and you'll notice I do a lot of Dave Stryker on the R&B especially, but he's a very accomplished guitar player. He does some bebop stuff with Steve Slagle at Straight Ahead. Don't mess around. He toured with Stanley Turrentine for quite a while. And he did two albums or CDs that we feature. One's called 8-Track. He's doing old R&B and older tunes and 8-Track 2. Now, this one's from 8-Track 2. And it's not really an R&B tune. It's a really cool take on the Zombies doing Season for Loving. Jeez, what's it called? Time of the Season. Sorry about that. And you know what? Kurt Elling does this too. One of my favorite vocalists. He does it with Cassandra Wilson, who was. She sounds really good. Let's put it that way. So I got to do that pretty soon. So anyway, we're going to do these two. You're going to dig it. You're going to dig it hard. And you're going to appreciate what we're doing here. And tell all your friends. And make sure you subscribe. And make sure you share this with other people on your computer and all that job. I want to thank Kelly Rice for sharing today that little comedy skit with it. Kelly, love you. Love the Rice family. Gosh, what a great group. Gosh, just to hang out in their house and watch Saturday Night Live. That was funny. That was some funny stuff. Carol Rice was, she was one of a kind. And her husband, Tom, he was a gem too. I think he's still around. I hope so. That guy's, he's a character. The whole family's characters. Love you guys. I'm glad to give you guys a shout out. And I better just nip it in the left, the old pause key here. I thought I was going to do Boris, but whatever. So as long as you can hear me and I'm enunciating. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.